Welcome to Academic World, where we cover all type of cool stuff in just a few minutes. Here I'm going to open the HTML doc for you, so you know what happens. There is just an span with a star graph title, and CSS we're just going to put the background color and the text. And here we're going to learn how to use text shadows for doing a solid shadow and a blur one, and that will be